put your hands together and just celebrate this night, if you don't mind. It's my opportunity and it's my privilege to be able to celebrate you and to honor you tonight. Thank you so much for the introduction. Let me move around this corner just a little bit and say hello to everybody in the balcony. God bless each one of you. There's something I want to share with each one of you tonight. If I have to title this talk tonight, it'll be keep putting your best foot forward and keep taking the stand. Keep putting your best foot forward and keep taking the stand. I want you to know that your service did not end when you retired. But there are still people benefiting from your sacrifice. Your service did not end when you retired. But there are still people benefiting from your sacrifice. From city to city, those doors that were widened, that was part of your fight. Those desks that were lifted, that's part of your fight. Those tables that were extended, that's part of your fight. The showers that seem to be now accessible, that was part of your fight. And the fight goes on. Am I right this evening? Tonight I did not come to talk about disability. I came to talk about disability. T-H-I-S. Not disability, B-I-S. But disability, T-H-I-S. You are the missing piece to somebody else's puzzle. By the show of hands, how many people know that it's very important to be blessed? Just slip your hand in the air. I want you to hear me clearly if you don't mind. How many people know it's just as important to be a blessing? Slip your hand in the air. Somebody won't get it if you don't get it. Your sacrifice is not in vain. Your service is not in vain. Once again, just because you're retired doesn't mean you stop serving. And if you want to see success, you ought to look in the mirror. Put your hands together if you know what I'm talking about. If you want to see success, do not allow society to define your level of success. Because if you share before I close tonight, on this side, one thing I want to share before I close tonight, in the balcony, one thing I want to share before I close tonight, I want everybody to adopt this concept if you feel it. As long as I'm doable, it's doable. It's going to be done. One way or as long as I'm durable, it's what? Because quitting is not a what? It's not an option. Durable, it's durable. To all the 30 plus chapters and all the 70 something years that the kingdom has been established, who in here can honestly say, I'm ready just to do a little bit more until the next generation finally gets it? Slip your hand in the air. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 is a number of government. How many people in here can honestly say, I'm ready to do a little bit more until the next generation gets it? This entire table, man. Until the next generation gets it. Come on and celebrate until the next generation gets it. Put the clap in on this side. In closing, I just want one brave person to stand up.
We got about 25 kids, so we got a big box here.